Hello, I'm Brenton Brown, and I've been a member of the Boys and Girls Club for 9 years.
Hi, I'm Kayla Mesmer, and I've been a club member for 11 years.
Hi, my name is Quentin Vasquez, and I've been a club member for 13 years.
My mom was looking for a place while she was at work that I could be like safe and have fun, and we found this place and I just really enjoyed it ever since I first got here.
Yeah, I see the club as a place that I can go and be away from home life and have friends and staff there for me.
Yeah, the club is like a gate to great opportunities, great ways of life, and shows you everything.
It means pretty much everything. Like, I grew up here, I go here every day after school, I spend my summers here. It's just kind of a place I feel home.
I don't have any stress while I'm here. I'm not thinking about anything that's outside of it. But most of the time when I'm here, it's just a place where I can calm down and just have fun.
I help Cassie with garden club and comic book club and just anything, basically anything she does. I help her with, whether it's with the kids or if she just needs help.
Denver trips have been really fun. I really enjoy them, just the whole time, because you get to go shopping and go watch soccer games and have a lot of fun.
Leading programs here is cool because you get to see what a leadership role is like and realize how important the leadership role is.
Being able to come here and have a place that I call home outside of my actual home, it means a lot because I never felt that until I came here.
The first thing that comes to mind is probably the friends that I have here and playing basketball with them or being on the Xbox.
Like, we're all different, like very different, but it's cool to see us all in one group and doing the same thing.
It's honestly just like a family. Like, I have my brothers and sisters, as I would call them, which are my friends.
It's probably widened my view of people. Because before I came to the club, I never really got to interact with a bunch of people from crazy amount of backgrounds that we have here.
Helps you better yourself because you can see other people have some of the same problems or different problems that you wouldn't think of.
Definitely want to go to college.
Of course I want to go to college and learn about business.
I've wanted to be a nurse since I was a little kid.
I think it'd be really cool to start up like a law firm. I'd really enjoy that.
And I want to transfer to an art school and learn more about fashion.
It's honestly life-changing because I don't think I would be here without it. So.
The staff, they're really like, they really do their job well, and like, they do more than they should halfway. Like, a lot of the staff will go out of their way to help you, help anyone here.
If we're ever going through anything, I can just open up to them and we can just come to an answer together instead of just like one mind.
I see them as a friend, like a good friend, but I know they have authority, like someone I can be respectful to, so almost like mentors and motivators.
It gives me a chance to vent about everything going on at home, and it gives me someone that I can trust.
One child.
One club.
One community.